Your flight will be monitored until you land and shut down the engines.
Niner Foxtrot Delta traffic, Neil 1 is taxiing to runway 10. Niner Foxtrot Delta traffic, Neil 1 taking off runway 10 east departure.
Airborne time logged.
Delta request IFR to Mike Yankee Bravo Sierra ready to copy.
Neil 1 is cleared to Mike Yankee Bravo Sierra Airport as filed.
Neil 1 cleared to Mike Yankee Bravo Sierra Airport as filed. Squawk 7302.
One read back correct. Radar contact 1,800 feet. Altimeter to Niner decimal minor 5. Continue to gill by turning and following heading 070. Proceed on course climb and maintain 13,000 feet.
Continue to gill by turning and following heading 070. Resume on navigation climb and maintain 13,000 feet. Neil 1.
American 2563, you are 70 miles west. Descend and maintain 2,500 feet. Expect ILS runway 10 left approach via Hollett transition. Cleared to Hollett. Neil 1 contact Miami Center on 132.45. Descend and maintain 2,500 feet. Expect ILS runway 10 left approach via Hollett transition. Clear to Hollett American 2563.
132.45 for Neil 1. Miami Center, Neil 1 is climbing through 4,200 feet for 13,000 feet.
Neil 1 Miami Center, continue to gill by as planned. Altimeter, 29.95.
American 460 is out of flight level 410 for 10,000 feet.
American 460 Miami Center, continue as planned.
Miami Center on 132.4.
132.4, Neil 1. Miami Center, Neil 1 is at 10,900 feet, climbing 13,000 feet.
American 2563, contact Miami approach on 133.775. Neil 1 Miami Center, continue to Victor Kilo Zulu as planned. Altimeter 29.96. Neil 1, you are 81 miles northwest. Maintain present heading and altitude. Expect Victor's visual runway 10 approach.
Maintain present heading and altitude. Expect Victor's visual runway 10 approach, Neil 1.
Miami Center on 132.15. 3.15 for Delta 780.
1 descend and maintain 2,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 2,000 feet, Neil 1.
American 1089er. Kilo 3, 5 miles southeast. Descend and maintain 10,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 12 approach by GLRIA transition. Cleared to GLRIA.
Maintain 3,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 12 approach by a GLRIA transition. Cleared to GLRIA Giant 62. Descend and maintain 3,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 12 approach by a Korea transition. Cleared to Korea American Niner 16.
Giant 62, contact Miami approach on 124.85. American 2-3-6-6, Kilo 3, 8 miles southeast. Descend and maintain 3,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 12 approach via GLRIA transition. Cleared to GLRIA. NEO 1, please expedite your descent to 2,000 feet. American Niner 16, contact Miami approach on 125.75.
Feet. Expect ILS runway 12 approach by a GLRIA transition. Cleared to GLRIA American 2366. 125.75 American Niner 16. 124.85 Giant 62.
American Niner 0, you are 40 miles southeast. Descend and maintain 3,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 12 approach via GLRIA transition. Cleared to GLRIA. Descend and maintain 3,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 12 approach via GLRIA transition. Cleared to GLRIA American 90. Charlie Juliet, you are 41 miles east. Climb and maintain 9,000 feet. Expect Vectors ILS runway 12 approach. Climb and maintain 9,000 feet. Expect Vectors ILS runway 12 approach. Generic 0, Charlie Juliet. American Niner, 0, contact Miami approach on 124.85.
240 traffic is 9 o'clock 4 miles at flight level 360 generic. Report them in sight. Jetler 1576, your flight, 5 miles southeast. Descend and maintain 10,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 10 right approach via Bender transition. Clear to Bender.
Transition. Clear to GLRIA.
1 airport is 12 miles at your 11 o'clock. Maintain present heading and altitude report runway in sight. American 630 contact Miami approach on 120.5. Brickyard 49er 84UR5, 4 miles southeast. Descend and maintain 3,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 12 approach via GLRIA transition. Cleared to GLRIA.
Maintain present heading and altitude, Neil 1. Neil 1 runway in sight.
Neil 1, you are 10 miles west of Mike Yankee Bravo Sierra. Maintain present heading and altitude.
Maintain present heading and altitude. Neil 1. Mike Yankee Bravo Sierra traffic Neil 19 miles west inbound visual runway 10. Mike Yankee Bravo Sierra traffic Neil 1 is on final runway 10 to land.
Wind 160 at 16 knots. Landing time logged.
Mike Yankee Bravo Sierra traffic, Neil 1 is clear of the runway.
Engine off, time logged. Flight is finished. It has been monitored by OnAir.